I was just looking at the data of your record of attendance in the Rajya Sabha.
Wow.
Of a total of about 68 sittings.
Yeah.
Since you joined, you only signed the register on 6 days.
Yeah, correct. So you are,
So I'm saying, if the idea was to join to do public service, then why is your attendance record less than 10%?
This is what is wrong. You see, you ignore the fact that for one or two sessions, I have submitted a letter to the house, the chairman of the house, saying that because of COVID, on medical advice, I am not attending the session.
Okay.
Right. Do you know that up to a particular point of time, the last session, perhaps it was the before the winter session, session?
Yes.
You could enter the Rajya Sabha only after RT-PCR.
Okay.
Right. And personally, I didn't feel very comfortable going there. And the pandemic is on. And even today, I don't feel very comfortable about going to the Rajya Sabha.
Okay, so it's a pandemic.
One minute.
Yes.
Because those social distancing norms have been enforced. Right. They are not being observed.
Right.
Right. The sitting arrangements, I don't find very comfortable.
Right.
But that's not the point. The point is, I go to the Rajya Sabha when I feel like, when I think there are matters of importance on which I should speak.
Okay.
Right.
Have you been able to ask any questions?
And I am a nominated member.
Right.
I am not governed by any party whip.
Sure.
So, right. And therefore, whenever the bell rings for party members to come, that doesn't bind me.
Okay.
I go there at my choice, and I come out at my choice.
Okay.
I'm an independent member of the house.